Let's head north now to Butler and Warren Counties, where firefighters are going door to door to check on homeowners. Some families have been forced to use canoes to get out of danger. News 5's Karen Johnson is live in South Lebanon tonight with their stories. And Karen, Warren County under a level one emergency, is that right?
Yes, we are here, and Butler County as well. And I want you to go ahead. The pictures are pretty incredible. Take a look. This is the Little Miami River, and it has receded quite a bit, believe it or not, in the last few hours. The river actually reached 7 feet above flood stage, causing many headaches, especially for the families who live here.
Yay!
And away the Smith family goes. Only this isn't your typical canoe trip. They're headed back to their South Lebanon home to rescue their two dogs. You can see a canoe is about the only way of getting there.
And then 1 o'clock the water started coming in. 2 o'clock there was a good inch or two in the house. 3 o'clock there was another inch or two in the house. And by 4 a.m. it was almost to my knees.
That was inside Ashley Smith's home. Outside, the water rose well above her chest.
It was kind of scary being trapped in there.
Neighbor Jeff Kilburn has his own problems. The weekend gospel services he usually hosts here may have to be canceled.
So hoping we can still do it, but we don't know for sure yet. Our basement's full of water and the furnace is damaged. And
he's not kidding. Open the basement door and you can see how the water has risen to the top step. The Great Miami in Butler County caused problems there as well. In New Miami, firefighters trucked through flooded streets and went door to door asking people to evacuate.
It's just killing me. I hate it. It just absolutely makes me sick to my stomach. Especially when you get run out and you can't get back in there. And this is Mac. He don't like it neither.
Maggie and Frankie.
Neither do the Smith's pets, but at least now they're all safe.
That's what it's about right there.
And this mailbox you see back there really puts things in perspective. You can see how high the Little Miami River actually is. Now, emergency shelters have been set up here in Warren County, in Butler County, and Hamilton County as well. We'll have a complete list coming up. Reporting live in South Lebanon, Karen Johnson, News 5, where the news comes first.